Well. Look who it is. Don't worry. I'm spending today alone, too. Oh, I've just gotten used to it over the years. I've not really looked for someone, per se. You know? Just, not high on my priority list. I want to focus on other things first, but I know that that's just me. You probably have something else on your mind most of the time, right? Relationships. It's a funny thing. Yeah, I think so. Good ones, bad, romantic, platonic, familial. They're all weird. If you think about it. Do you ever wonder what it's like to be in a perfect relationship through good times and bad with that special someone? I think about it sometimes. Only sometimes. I don't really go looking for it, but you know, thought comes to mind every once in a while. And it's not like we have limited options when it comes to meeting new people. There's the classic, you know, just meeting them in person out of circumstance, I guess. Like, maybe you work together. Maybe you used to be classmates. Maybe you bumped into each other on the street. That would have been... that would take a miracle to happen. But I hold out hope that sometimes it happens. There's a lot of us on this planet, after all. Maybe you've known each other all your life. Neighbors since childhood. Or an online friend you've known for a while that you're meeting for the first time. It's funny how they all start differently. Everyone has Everyone has their, like, their version of the beginning. And everyone has their own version of the end. But the essence is still the same, you know? Happiness, fulfillment, companionship. It's beautiful. See those things come in so many different forms. At least I find it beautiful. What's your ideal? From beginning, then the middle, then the end. If you could outline your whole ideal relationship with someone, someone perfect for you, what would it be like? Because I know mine. Well, if you're curious as to what mine would be, nah, I'll save that for myself. But today is a beautiful day. Valentine's. Seeing people go around, just spending time with their loved ones, it's nice. The universe knows that we desperately need some time to, like, love each other. As cheesy as that sounds. I try to just spread it myself every day, you know? What's the word? I don't like being angry or hateful or anything of the sort. Takes too much effort. But being nice, loving each other, it takes a lot of effort too. Sometimes you get rewarded, you feel fulfilled. Other times, they toy with you. They make you trust them and they squander it, squish you under their boot. I've had my fair share of bad experiences, but that won't stop me from doing what should have been done a long, long time ago. I just want to make people happy. Whether they're a friend, there's something more, or whether they hate my guts. Strangers that don't know me. People down the street that'll never meet me again. Or people I'll spend the rest of my life with. I just want to make people happy. And isn't that what this day is about? What every day is about? So, let me say this. From content creator to lonely fuck listening to this on Valentine's Day, or the day before, depending on where you are in the world, I love you. I love you. and know that you're loved, even if it's just a stranger on the internet. Someone out there loves you. Now, it's Valentine's Day. Spread the love in your own way. Doesn't have to be romantic. Just do it on my behalf. I'll see ya.